Alright, Jordan, coming at y'all. Alright, I'm about to show you guys how I do like a little quick little touch up on my retwist without quite retwisting the whole head. Alright, I already started some. I'm using this, the honeybees beeswax right now. And this is what I do. Just wet it a little bit. Section in there, twist it to the direction it's growing in. And I know in a lot of instructions they'll say twist it like what, counterclockwise or something like that. And then I'll clip it a little bit after the new growth where I twisted it from, so maybe about like right there. And you'll see in like the direction I'm doing them in, they'll give it that perfect kind of lay, like offset of your face, so it all works out. And it's okay like to get the product or whatever that you use on the whole like body of the dress. So you know, it's gonna dry out, you know, or moisture in or whatever, however you wanna do it. And then with the longer ones, they get longer. I put them up there and they kinda attach to the ones that's already twisted. And then I'm going to take this clip, and then you see this one right here and that one, so it's like these two dreads. I'm gonna clip them like that. So both the roots on those longer ones and the ends are secure in there too. It's all part of the training process, kind of getting them away. But yeah, I said twist them in the direction of the which way they grow is because, like, on some of my heads, because I had too many people in my head in the beginning of my journey. Some of them grow in different directions. We about to come to them in a second. There's a lot of people. Got a bitch on my dick right now, and she just wanna sing on it. Got me up so high, tryna get a piece of that apple pie. I be up so high, tryna get a piece of that apple pie. Like, is it this one? Nah, this one goes right. It's this one. This one twists this way. This one goes this way, and the rest of them twist that way. Maybe it's just this one, but I know it's a couple of them that go this way too, because of she interlocked it wrong or something like that, and then I was like bad, because now it's like permanently stuck that way. It was some crazy shenanigans like that. So this one I always just clip down, because it's not gonna stay any other way. And then this one. So I got like a lot of baby ones in here that are growing in here. Like I got a baby dread on the other side, like this one right here. This little bad boy, she's only like 8 months. She's kind of locking, but she's not hard. Like, she's not hard like the rest of them. She's still pretty soft. But she's getting there, running with the big dogs. You know, she gets like, you know, four. Baby likes to be in there, like, you know, 6, 7, 8 months in that range. Here's my two-headed dragon coming in. It's about to, I'm just gonna go ahead and probably just combine it as one, because that's what it looks like it's doing. But yeah, those are basically two thin ones, and I was like one big healthy one. So that's what's up. And this one's thin too. It's thinning. Clip this one down. And then, so bam, so that's it. I take my pump it up, I spray it on there. Now, I know they say you're probably not supposed to do that, but it helps. It's the network, bitch. Blow dryer. It's just just gonna be a real quick blow dry. You can fast forward through this part if you want to. A couple of seconds. Like I said, it was gonna be real quick, so it's not gonna be anything perfect or whatever like that. So I'm gonna take the clips out. I'm gonna start with the ones that I started with before, the back ones. Alright? Here's my tray, keep my clips in. And I had my hair in a hair. We'll see in a second. Alright, so, and it's basically, like I said, you can get in the lay anywhere you want them to go, real quick, like if you're stepping out, and they're kind of fuzzy in the front, like mine were kind of getting to that poofiness, and see how they just lay, because they're kind of still kind of dampish, kind of. And you can kind of rock this out real quick, if you like, want to hurriedly step out. And if you want, you can put like some beeswax on your ends, like. And if you don't like it, cause it's still, cause it's like not all the way dried in, where it's not like the reason why it's like real quick and easy to lay, like when a medium length, about mile length or whatever like that, is because when you sit in the dryer and that product gets hard, they're stiff, so they stay in that position they're in, so they just kind of lay there. Well, this way it kind of, to me, just like has that swing, and like, but if you don't like it, you can always go over it a little bit, the dryer. And then that way it doesn't look so much like, oh, did you get a retwist? Maybe you got a retwist, but you know, it's neater and it's not that serious. And, you know? Next time I'll show you guys how I do the back, alright? But oh yeah, doing the giveaway, guys. Fucking, what am I gonna do? I've been wanting to do a giveaway for a minute. Like, the first 10 subscribers go to my Instagram right now and you can find me. It's Rodielox. Giving away product, clips, and a blow dryer. Alright, first 10 subscribers. I'm giving away clips, I'm giving away product, and I'm giving away clips and products right now. Alright, nigga not balling out, right? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, show me some love, man. I'm gonna get at y'all later. So